Yo, what is up, guys? Matt Astro here. Welcome back to the channel. Our next game we are going to be playing is against the 76ers. They are 30-15 in the East. And their lineup is Ben Simmons, Shake Milton, Danny Green, Tobias Harris, and Joel Embiid. Right now, we are sitting dead last in the playoff picture at 26-20. It's not that big of a deal. We're still in it. We're only like three games back from third place. The league leaders, we got Luka Doncic at 28.5 points per game, along with seven rebounds and eight assists. He's almost averaging a triple-double, and he's shooting 53% from the field and 44% from the three. So he's looking like MVP candidate. So is Giannis. Giannis might get it too. 27, 12, and 4. And he's shooting 56% and 28% from three. And with that being said, let's jump straight into it. All right, let's get this tip. I was so late on that. All right. So we are guarding Ben Simmons. We're just going to let him shoot all the time. We're going to give him the space. Oh, that was my fault. We're going to give Ben Simmons all the space. As we all know, he can't shoot. Jalen Green coming off the pick. Could have started off the game with a three, but he missed. We're just going to leave Ben Simmons out there. We're going to double team Joel. Oh, no, we don't want that. Danny Green, three. I don't know why Jalen Green left him. That was weird. One more. OG. Nice shot, OG. Nice shot. That's how we started off, baby. Oh my god, he got an N1. That was a crazy N1. He's double teamed. That's his first personal foul. At the line for the 76ers. Shake Milton, huh? Alright. Let's go on a set of play. Jalen Green coming off the screen again. He got him off the quick step. Let's go. Oh, Jalen Green. Coming in with the defense, but we do not close out. Better offense by Joel Embiid. Nice pick and roll. I don't know, being Shangoon starting off hot. Usually they're cold. Oh man, that was a nice spin move by Joel. Danny Green. Very nice spin move. Oh, we got stopped. Contested. Super contested. Play defense. Let's play D. I should probably put, oh no. OG on Anobi. Oh no, bad pass. I was supposed to go to Jalen Green. I should put OG on Tobias Harris. Shake Milton. That should be the play. Jalen open for three. Let's go. Jalen Green. And Simmons takes it up. Over to Tobias. Back to Milton. Over to Embiid. Put my hands up. I got my hands up. Ah, he reached. It was actually a good reach. But it passes Tobias open in the corner. It's a good foul. We'll take it. Nice steal. Go to Shingun. Nice. Take that. 12-12 tied. I wanted to go for the steal there. Danny Green and Joel. The D. I wanted to do another three with OG. He's coming back around. Jalen. Another three for Jalen. No good. I thought we could have got that tip. It's hard to stop that little fadeaway that they do, because they just get enough space to get open. All the way, Kevin. On Ben Simmons, too. Excuse my nose. Got some severe allergies going on. It's a good defense. Good D. I didn't think that was going to go through. Couldn't really get anything else going. Ben Simmons in the post. Oh my lord. He greened the fadeaway. That was sweet. Oh, he left him in the dust. There's another one for Jalen. Let's go, Jalen. Coming off multiple picks for the three. Let's go, Jalen. Looking good. All right, so we got the whole defense in. I'd like to keep Jalen Green in for a little bit longer, though. See if we can get him to come back in by the next dead ball. Take Dragic. Oh, we got Dragic on Ben Simmons. That's not good. Oof, not even Kmart can stop him. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Nothing else I could have did there. I'll take that. That's fine. That's fine. That's totally fine. If he wants to go up on Tice like that instead of Dragic, I just gotta find a way how to play defense there. Nothing I could do there. I try to get a foul or maybe get him to go up in the air. Man, they're owning me in the key. I'm small and they're so big in the key. Let's go. Take EG. Boat 10 for 15. Shooting 67% on both sides. Yeah, no, it's just no stopping that. I'm gonna have to play with Daniel Tice. Since that Andre Drummond can't shoot, I just have to close the lane with on Ben Simmons every time. Wow, he almost made that. That's his first personal foul. 13 fouls. Shooting four for all right. Seth Curry. 1 for 1 for Curry. 2 for 2 for Curry. There's Jalen Green back in. Oh, Dragic dunked. I didn't know he can get up like that. Maybe he could. I don't know. I'm not for sure. But that is nuts. All right, we're down by one. Take it. Oh, Tyrese Maxey. No.
Tyrese.
Yeah. Took it all the way to Dragic to the paint. You can make those. Ooh, that was nice. Man,
Ben Simmons,
he's playing amazing. Oh, I got blocked. That see I just yeah see he's not gonna shoot that. Now if it's Joel Embiid, it's a different story. What, dude, that's crazy. There it is. Oh my god, Jalen Green. All right, that was the end of the first. Let's go on and get the second. We're gonna take it up with KPJ. Nice pass. We got it back. He's open. Nah, Danny Green closed. Yeah, we went on and took off simulated stats. So whatever stats you see in this game is just going to be directly how it is. I mean, go. How many points we scored in the first quarter was good enough. And one. 76ers foul. Joel Embiid. That's his first personal. Oh, that looked a little late. Let's go, baby. Bring rain. Okay, Green's guarding Green. Oh man, 84% contested. Still makes it over him. Let's go. Jalen Green's hot. He needs that fire symbol, like right about now. KPJ with 5 dimes. I like seeing that. Take it. Good defense. Man, Jalen. Let's go, Jalen. coming off the nice pick. Nice steal, OG. He's bigger. Nice. Oh, man. That was tough. That was super tough to give it to Wood just now. D. Give me my N1. Give me my N1. To take. Five for nine. For JG. How many points? 17 points. Zero rebounds, zero assists. He's just scoring. Good defense. Great defense. Great defense. We'll take it. Second team foul. And we're going to put in Daniel Theis at the power forward. Oh no, Joel. Ooh, he missed it. All day, Shangoon. Let's go. Timeout. All right, so we've got a pretty good lead here. Up by 7 points. It's 34-41, 6 minutes, 30 seconds. Oh my goodness. As you guys can see, I put the sliders like, man, to where they can make pretty much any shot. It goes in or not. Oh my god, that's no foul? Come on, bro. Ah, come on, bro. I needed that foul. Whoa. Yeah, no way. Tyrese Maxey can't guard Kevin. Take advantage of that too. Danny Green open for three. Danny Green. Yeah, we're gonna take a timeout. Definitely take a timeout. And they are the Woo! All the way to the rack. 6 and 7. We got some high score games out here. We might have to lower down the minutes to at least 9. Seth Curry. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I mean, this does happen. You know, like teams score pretty much almost 60 points sometimes in the first half. Do I think we're gonna go to 60? Maybe. 50's perfect. I lost him. It's my bad. Oh my god, Drummond. And Drummond. We're gonna put in Ken Birch. Nice pick and roll. He got me. You got me good. You got me good. Made me step back. Let's go, Wood. On a big. Take that. Oh no. Go up with it. Nice. Take it. Ooh. Man. Tobias Harris. 50-51. Gotta go up with it. He's small, dude. He's a small dude. He's not that good at defense. That's the only problem with Tobias Harris being at the power forward. It's like he has no defense. Ooh, and he's tired. Good D. Oh, man. Ooh, got him up in the air, too. 23 for 36, 22 for 32. And we're both shooting like 65%, 69%. It's crazy. We're pretty much making every shot each way. That's what these sliders are. I guess you're just making like so many shots that you can. Oh, good. But when I start shooting like that, it's kind of hard. No! I could stop that pick and roll. It's tough. Nope. No good. Maybe I should just went up with it. Good. Kmart. Oh my god, Kmart! Let's go. That was a great pass by Dragic. Great save, great pass, and bad defense by me. Terrible defense by me. Damn you, Ben. Man, Drummond. No, Thibault. I think we're gonna wait for last. Maybe not. Nope, can't get open. Oh man, you know what? He has the badge of the mix match cover thing, whatever, where he can make shots over big guys. But anyways, that was an awesome first half. Let's go on and get the second. All right. Here's starting the second half for Jalen Green. Going to the basket. Let's go. Let's go.
Jalen Green. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
What? All right, we got to play some better defense. I mean, that's just our problem. We have no defense, so that's why they're scoring so much. If we had better defense, they wouldn't be scoring as much. That's crazy. That is crazy. Nice little mini. All Jalen, baby. Tip. Man, it's so crazy how they catch up to the fast break when they shouldn't catch up that much. That's crazy. How much they get back on defense is ridiculous. I could have like 6 steps on them. But they'll gain those 6 steps within a second. Less than a second, honestly. Millisecond.
Tobias Harris, assisted by...
Yeah, it's kind of hard. They're making shot after shot inside the key, though. Let's go, Christian Wood. Making turnaround fades. Okay, so we got OG on Ben now. Ah, I could have got that steal. OG got us 2 great steals.
Ben Simmons.
Oh, man. I don't know what to do. Ben Simmons is 8 for 8. What? Simmons is 9 for 9. You guys not missing. Overpowered. Ooh. Man, Jalen Green loves that reverse dunk. He loves it. Timeout 76ers. So, the guy that I didn't think that would be killing me is Ben Simmons. I don't know how to stop his ass. Man! I might have to lower down some stuff. I think the sliders are too good. Oh no, I don't like that. Oh man. Now they're just taking over. Ben Simmons? Are you that good? Oh my god.
Tobias Harris.
Down by 10. These guys just got on a crazy streak. Ben Simmons is unstoppable. He's better than LeBron. He's better than LeBron. He's making fadeaways to get into the basket. He stole the ball like 5 times. What? Okay. Alright, I gotta fix the sliders. One second. Hold on. That's crazy. Alright, so I lowered my sliders and lowered the CPU sliders. There's that same dunk again. He loves that dunk. But it's just at a point to where it's like everyone's scoring way too much. It's crazy. the 76ers shooting like over 75%. That's not realistic. Oh my goodness. That's crazy.
That's his third personal foul.
Ben Simmons is on fire right now.
At the line for the 76ers.
Maxey makes it and one. Oh my god, too slow, Kevin Porter. Way too slow. The lane.
The assist from Kevin Porter Jr.
Oh my god. Oh man. 84 to 70. We are down 14. Why are you so out here, bro? Gotta pass it. There you go. Şengün with 10 points. That's crazy. I think I put the CPU a little bit too good. They're either too bad or they're too good. I don't know. Can't tell you guys. There we go. Take it. Oh, you know what? You know what it is? I think it's the offensive consistency. I think that's what it is for the CPU awareness. That's fine. Consistency is a 53, so let's go ahead and put it down to like a 51. See how that works. Seth Curry. Okay. I see he would have drained that. That's fine. I lowered my shooting too a lot. So it should be good to go. I mean, just tweaking the sliders, whatever works. Oh yeah, leave him, leave him, leave him. Man, he's tired. That's a charge. I'll take it. The block. That was a nice block by Ben Simmons. Crypto. Okay, I like this lineup. Not mad at it. Too slow. Oh my god, the slow. My grandfather can go up faster than that. Man, he even got me up in the air. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I got him. Let's go. That was nice. '76. Give me that, give me that, give me that.
Two minutes remaining in the third.
Cannot play defense. That is the whole problem here. It's hard to play D. that back. Oh, good. Maxie with high ball to Curry. Good D. I gotta get rewarded for my defense sometimes. You see, like, that should go in. But it didn't. But it should also miss sometimes, too. That's gonna drop. But I lowered down my three, so. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, good defense. Oh, man. He picked me off so hard. Blocked his pass. Good shot. 93-76. I'm down 17 points. I guess this is how it's supposed to be, right? This is normal. I was waiting for Daniel Tice to do something. Second team. Really doing much. Nope. We'll take it. Shoot it! Oh my god, it's way off. Oh my god. Alright, so that was the first half. We're still kind of messing with the sliders. Every game, I'm trying to mess with the sliders, and it's just this. I can't no more, I'll be honest. Anyways, let's get this fourth. All right. We're down 17. We can make a comeback here. Ben Simmons. Yeah, it's kind of hard when you have KPJ on Ben Simmons. No defense. I thought Eric Gordon was a small forward. My god, Ben Simmons. Dude, this is crazy. Wow, that was high arc. High arcing shot. Philly's got 97 with 9 minutes left in the fourth quarter. There we go. Oh my god, dude. Danny Green. Oh man. Step back three. Come on. Well, since I lowered my stats, I have not been able to make a shot. He's open. Yeah, Danny, that's Reno. 102-78. We are getting murdered out here. Oh man. If Eric Gordon did a pump there. Substitution for your Rockets. I'm killing that play. Jalen Green. Oh good, Jalen Green. I think we should leave everything on 50. Ben Simmons. Ben Simmons cannot miss, even on a reverse dunk. Points in the paint, 24 points in the paint. Dude, he's like all over me. He won't let me breathe. Yeah, still tweaking the sliders. Still got a lot to do. lot to fix. Really just can't get them right. I don't know what it is. Yep, missed that. He's ice cold. Well, I wasn't playing too bad when they had lowered down to 49 on all the shooting. I mean, these guys are just ridiculous. That's stupid. Wow, you have position on Anobi. You have position. And then you go back into a post move. That's crazy. I mean, these guys play good. These guys did not miss a shot. Like, not one shot was missed. Maybe if I just played better defense. I'm just terrible at defense. Oh my goodness. The first half 72% and then second half 75%. No, see, and then I missed so many shots by... But I only go one down. I like inside, close, mid-range, and three-pointers at 49. And before that, they were at 50. So it's either... I don't know. All the way. Man. Jalen Green had 30. He played good. Other than that, man. I'm trying to play the best defense I can. I totally rocked the sliders. Like, this is crazy. I totally rocked the sliders. There we go. 83-112. I think this one's done with. I think it's is that like 40 points I'm done by? 40 or 30? Is it 40 or 30? I don't know, I can't tell. I just want to see if I can actually make a three with these sliders. Because I don't even know if I can. Jalen Green's making buckets. He's draining them. Oh, man. Give it to Embiid. Oh, God. You're kidding me, bro. Oh, I missed a dunk. Man. That's his fourth personal foul. I honestly, I think that's it. 112-85. They're gonna end up scoring There you go, good D. OG. Okay, he drained the three. That's not bad, not bad at all. Not bad at all. Everything's at a 49. So, I think this, my sliders are okay. They're fine. I just gotta fix the CPU sliders. You get what I'm saying? Just make threes here and there. No, right there to Jayshon Tate, man. Thank you. Jesus. Just trying to give it to him. 32, 2, and 3 for Jalen. Maybe Christian Wood's just not good enough? Play against Joel Embiid? He really isn't. Oh, God. Okay, we got it back.
Houston ball. 76er substitution.
I'm going to set up that pick. Ooh, almost in that one. Alright guys, I think that's it for us. We lost pretty bad this game. And we're gonna fix the CPU sliders next game for sure. We're gonna test them out, see what we can do. Been trying to fix sliders since the game came out, because the game just doesn't want to be normal at Hall of Fame, which I don't know. But other than that, let's check out these stats. We got Ben Simmons going 26-7-7, 2-2, 13-13. Never missed a shot. That's wow. Tobias Harris 19-1-4, 9-12. Tyrese Maxey 17-2-4, was 7-9 from the field goal, 2-2 from 3, 4-4 from 3, 1-2 from 3, 0-2, 1-4, 1-1. I mean, well, they went 11-19 from 3. Danny Green played good. Shake Milton played amazing too. Joel Embiid just couldn't hit a 3, but everywhere else he was awesome. Andre Drummond 10-9 for Andre. Seth Curry went 3-9, 9 points, 3 assists. He's the only person I could say that was like off. We got Jalen Green going 43 points, 2 rebounds, 3 assists, 16-28, 3-10 from 3. He was man, he was lights out tonight, guys. He played the best he could. He really wanted this win tonight. He really did. He tried his hardest, and we just couldn't come out with it. Kevin Porter had 10-10. He went 5-9, but 4 turnovers. I mean, we had 10 turnovers. They only had, they had 8, so it's not as bad, but we had 10 turnovers. Christian Wood went 11-7. Shangun 14-3-1, 7-8 shooting. OG Anunoby 2-4, Eric Gordon 3-7, K. Martin Jr. 2-2, Dragic 2-5, Tice. Yeah, well, it was all right. It was like, I mean, Jalen Green just tried to play his heart out, and he just couldn't get anything going with the other guys. And the 76ers just had a better team effort. Way better team effort. If you look over here at the team comparisons, they shot 71%. I shot 58%, which is a little too much, but that's why I lowered my sliders. I also lowered the CPU sliders, but they were still just making everything. They shot 58% from 3, 11-19. I went 7-25, 28%. That's where we lost, was the threes, for sure. Free throws, I had a lot more free throws. Not a lot, I would say 3 more, yeah, but I missed that one free throw. They have 14 fast break points. They scored 82 points in the paint. Okay, so that is our problem. Scored a lot of points in the paint, man. They killed us in the paint because of Ben Simmons being at the point guard. 49 bench points? Oh my lord. The last time we played against the Blazers, CJ McCollum was not in, and I think we won that game. Yeah, we definitely won that game. So what we're going to do is the next game that we do play is going to be against the Trailblazers against Damian Lillard and CJ McCollum. That should be a fun game to watch and play. That being said, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like and sub. It really helps, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.